I came here so I could practice and see if I really wanted to do this for my whole career.
I think the Design Camp experience is a unique one.
Design Camp is a program for students going into 9th through 12th grade, which allows them the opportunity to learn about architecture and design.
It's not just sitting in a classroom learning about people that you've never heard about and kind of just sitting through a lecture. It's really actually you getting to learn and experience it yourself.
Campers come to question and realize that they have the power to affect people's lives.
You don't notice it. How much architecture can affect how you feel about a place and a building, what you're looking at, and where you are.
So for the field trips, for all of our design camps, we take all of the students to see Hooper Chapel, to see one of the works of Faye Jones, and then we also take them to Crystal Bridges.
One of the things that I think that we do really well here in Design Camp is that we really let them come up with all of their own ideas.
Our first project, we had to build an interior space that could be outside.
Very challenging, but it's exciting. So it's kind of like we get to learn a lot, and it's not pressuring.
Now, instead of just walking by a building and it's like, oh, it's just a normal building, you actually look at it and you're like, that's a cool piece. I wonder why they added that to the building instead of this, like why they use that color instead of this color.
It's a fantastic way to try on college.
By having this experience, I've kind of learned how life would be here at U of A, and it's really exciting.